Children, as you have seen the video about diary entry, you might have come to know about the importance of writing a diary. So, before writing the diary, you need to know about the format of writing a diary entry. So, now I'm going to discuss about the format of a diary entry. So, children, here you can see, first you have to write the date, then comes day, then comes the time. Now, if we take an example, if you take today's date, it might be any date, but month will be May and year will be 2020. So, you have to write the date, month and the year, and the month must be completely written, not half. Next comes day. It might be Monday or Tuesday or Wednesday, whatever it might be, you need to write the complete spelling of the day. Next comes the time. At which time you are going to write the diary entry? At the time before you are going to sleep, you usually write the diary. So, that particular time you need to mention, children. So, the date, day and time are important in the diary entry. So next you have to leave a line, then write this salutation. In salutation you have to write dear diary. Next leave a line, then comes the content. In content you have to write about that particular day's experience in a single paragraph, about 80 to 100 words. So after writing that, you can write a complimentary clause like good night, or you can skip it and leave a line, and next you have to write your name. So in this way we have to write the diary entry. This is the format of writing a diary entry. So keeping this in mind, you can take any topic, take any day and write your experience using this format of diary entry. Thank you, children. Hope you understood.